Welcome, and today we'll learn about the formatting of paragraph in LaTeX. As we have seen in MS Word, there are four types of alignments: left alignment, center, right, and fully justified alignment. Okay, these justifications we can also achieve in LaTeX using these commands or environment. Either we can use these environments or we can use these commands. Okay, for left justification we can use a flush left environment or we can use a ragged right command. For the right justification, we can use flush right or ragged left command. And for the center alignment, we can use a center environment or we can use centering command. Okay. By default, LaTeX provides a fully justified justification. So this is the fully justified justification. This one. Okay. This one. Now for this paragraph, I want to use a left alignment. So for this, we can use either flush left or we can use a ragged right. Okay. So I'll use here ragged right and compile this file. So this is the left justification. Okay, or we can use flush left. Okay, begin flush left and end flush left. Alright, but this environment is not exactly same as ragged right. Okay, it provides some white spacing. Now this time I want to use a right alignment. So for this we can use ragged left. Okay, and for this I want to use center alignment. So for this just use centering. So this is the right alignment and this is the center alignment. Okay. Alternatively, we can use center environment for this paragraph, and for this we can use flush right environment. Okay, so we can use begin center and end center rather than centering. All right. Now for this paragraph, I want to use a fully justified alignment. Okay. But this is not fully justified. As you can see, this is center alignment because we have here used a centering command, and after that everything will be in the center alignment. Okay, so for fully justified alignment we can use a ragged 2e package. Okay, so at this place just use ragged 2e and then just use one command which is known as justify. Okay, and compile your file. All right. Now again we can switch the alignment. For example, again I want to use centering alignment, so just copy this and paste here. Alright, so we can switch at any time using these commands. Ragged 2e also provides these commands: centering, ragged left, ragged right, and justifying. This one is same as justify. Okay, but these commands are not exactly same as these commands: centering, ragged left, and ragged right. Okay, here C, R, L, R, and R are in the upper case. Okay, this one also I'll copy. This is the default command, and this command is provided by ragged 2e. Okay, now compile this file. So as you can see that these are not exactly same. Actually this command works with hyphenation and this one doesn't work with hyphenation. Okay, as you can see here. So you can use these commands. Okay, two more things I would like to explain here. At this place I want to increase the spacing between each paragraph. Okay, default is 0 point, so we can increase or decrease using set length and par skip commands. Okay, so just use backslash set length, use par skip. Default is 0 point, so we can increase or decrease. I want to use 5 point, and also we can change the indentation. Okay, this one. In LaTeX default is 15 point, which we can change. just use backslash par indent. I want to use here 25. Alright. We can also remove indentation at any time with the help of no indent command. Okay. So just use here no indent. Put this paragraph in curly bracket. Okay. For the local change. Alright. So thanks for watching.